In honour of the auditions today, what song would you choose to audition with? And can we get a taste?
What song would I choose to audition with? You know what song I love at the moment? It's a bit like a guilty pleasure. It's Cheerleader.
Yeah, Omi.
I love it. I like literally, it comes on sometimes in on the breaks when the tape change or whatever. People are in the audience literally dancing. So yeah, I put that on in the dressing room and have a little bit of a dance.
Is that new tat, Cheryl?
It is, but it is.
It's so cute.
But it's because I wanted to be part of the group. Because Rita and Grimmy have it.
Who is it?
Rita and Grimmy both have it.
Really?
So I drew mine on with pen.
Oh,
well,
I love it.
Well, Rita did yesterday.
I absolutely love it. And with the group, have you learnt anything new about people that are on the judging panel?
I mean, we're still learning about each other. Grimmy is hilarious. And Rita has her very own unique way of using metaphors, which is hysterical. Like, I've heard nobody use metaphors like it. She's brilliant.
Thanks, Cheryl.
Thank you.